ain't drunk. I'm just drinking.
But you're so high.
Oh, man, you know I ain't high.
But you're so high.
Yeah, well, I just take a little sip every now and then.
But you're so high.
You all have to be ashamed
of
yourself.
Stay drunk all
the time. Oh, come on now. You all don't feel like that.
Bam! Hey, kids. Happy Tuesday afternoon, evening. It's actually evening. Yeah, been a long day. It's always a long day, you know, unless it's a weekend, of course. Anyway, I wanted to do a build overview of... Bam! What is that thing? That is the FlightClub Phucket. P-H-U-C-K-E-T, okay? I ordered the green one. I got these shit props on there. Actually, they're not bad. These props, these are those iFlight 306 IR Nazgui or something like that. I don't know. They're actually decent props, but they don't love 4S. I think there's too much flex or something. I don't know. But anyway, this is the Phucket. And I'm going to go over the whole build overview of what I put in it. And I'm going to show you some DVR footage at the end. I did have a little bit of a technical issue at the end, but man, thing flew awesome. So point to point on this beast is what? It's a buck 40. So it's 140 millimeter bird. And we're looking at in mil. What was that? 3 mil. Yep. 3 mil thick carbon. Buck 40 across. Comes with the canopy, very, very cool. I ordered, what is this, green, put the antenna tubes in. I think it came with black antenna tubes. That's the one thing I like. Flight Club, I will say, I built the Proton. And this one's actually going up for auction on Patriot Blades here. Where the hell is it? Yeah, this one, the Proton. I call it my dreamsicle. It's got the chrome cobras. This one's going to go for sale on the Patriot Blades auction site for the Kids Foundation. But anyway, I was very impressed with this bird. This is a freaking heller frame. Just the quality, the cost. I mean, it was just beautiful. I loved it. So I decided, what the hell? I'm going to order its little brother. So I did. I got the Flight Club Phucket. I should have got the same color, I guess. Made them twins. But this is my bird. There's only two frames of 3S. Well, I guess I got three. The Mocha JJ. Where the hell is it? Must still be in the car. Well, I got a couple of them. Anyway, the Mocha JJ, which is this guy right here. Bam. My favorite frame on earth for micros. And then I do like the Tomaquad X, which is cool. And I've got like three or four Mocha JJs. And then I like this. This is a cool little bird. Now, all up weight with a battery strap on the scale that tells no lies but only fibs a little. What do we got? All up, buck 37. Mocha JJ all up, buck 32. The exact same components, by the way. Well, that one's got, yeah, both Fox Ear cameras, both have the same style of motors, not same brand, but same style, same tower, same everything. So the Mocha JJ comes in a little bit lighter, but you would expect that. It's a little bit smaller. The Mocha JJ final is going to be 135 mil. This is a buck 40, and that TPU is rather large. So anyway, bam, it's still pretty respectable, I think. It's not hateful. I put on, and these motors are tough as nails, man. I love them. These are the Roto Geeks 1407 4000 KV. And listen to that. I mean, they're bad to the bone. I ordered good 3-inch props. They should be here today. So I'm going to do new flight videos of the Mocha JJ, the new flight video of this. I put the VTX-03 VTX in it that we all use. And an XM Plus Tyrannus receiver. This has the HGLRC F28. So 28 amp ESC with the Omnibus F4 flight controller. Yeah, just friggin'. Wait till you see the flight video. I wasn't planning on doing a flight video this today, but I had a battery I had to kill. And it was a 3S. So the flight video that you're going to see right after this is a 3S. And the thing's just, I'm just fucking around. I'm flying around the neighborhood terrorizing kids and stuff. And just, the thing's balls, man. Now, one thing I will say, the reason it's balls is because of these motors. I used these exact same motors on my brother Demi's quad. I built my friend in the UK a 3-inch bird that was actually... this. It was the Tomaquad frame. And sent it over there. And I never even used these motors before. I know Rotor Geeks are awesome, awesome motors. I put them on... These are the big versions of the Rotor Geeks, but I put them on the Norris. And anyway, I built that for Demi, and he's like, oh my God, this thing's a nightmare. It goes from zero to nightmare in 3 seconds. Badass motors. On my Mocha JJ prototypes, I put these Emacs, which they're okay, you know. I'm not a huge Emacs fan, sorry. But so when the real Mocha JJ comes out, which is coming out the 15th of January, February, March, so 15th of March, the Mocha JJ will be up on the Mocha site, ready for purchase. When I get the real ones, not the prototypes, I will be putting these motors on it. I might even gut this, actually, and do that. So I'm going to pop the top as soon as I find my frickin'... See, that's what happens when you clean shit. You can't find it. There's a screw here, and a screw here, and a screw here. For convenience, I already had the two out. Yeah, pretty slick. It holds together beautiful. It's built very, very similar to the Proton as far as how it goes together. If you look at this, I got this kind of jammed in there. I got my receiver double-sided tape to the camera and then two layers of double-sided tape on the VTX-03 to give it some heat insulation so it's not, you know, heating up and fucking up my camera. But that's the VTX-03, and it's all just sandwiched together there. That's how I do it. And then we got the Omnibus F4 controller, 28 amp ESC. I mean, there's really not a whole lot to see in here. But these are basically hex standoffs, and they push really tightly into the TPU. And man, they hold beautiful. I crashed this at the end because I had a little bit of a technical mishap at the end of the flight. You'll see it. Did not even scratch this thing. I mean, it's just... beautiful. It's a good frame. I think Flight Club stuff, I like that Proton. I think it's a really, really nice frame. I do. Everybody knows I'm a Mocha nut, blah, 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 and I love my Mochas. They're my main birds, but you gotta try different things too. And that Proton, I'm selling it for the kids' charity auction on Patriot Blades, but I wouldn't be opposed to owning one myself, honestly. That, I mean, this thing, and these are pretty much identical. Smoking hot wife, there she is. the way the concept, the way they're built is the same, and it's very, very, it's just robust. They give you a ton of shit. They give you this everything you need. They give you the antenna tubes. They give you, you don't have to order the TPU separate and all that crap. Where's the other screw go? Fuck. Anyway, you get the idea. It's around here somewhere. You guys probably see it. You're like, dumbass, it's right there. Yeah, there it is. It's just a well-made little frame if you like canopy birds. Now, I'm not a huge fan of canopy full-size birds. I'm really not. I think the Norris is probably the coolest, and the Proton are the coolest ones I've seen personally or built. And but the Norris is way too expensive for what it is. I'm sorry. Badass frame. It's gorgeous. I mean, the Widowmaker, look at that. That thing is just bad to the bone, right? But it's also like, by the time you get done with it, just the fucking frame's like $90. I mean, it's for what it is, it's ridiculous. But these guys are priced really well. I'll put a link in the description to Flight Club's site. You can look at it yourself. I honestly can't remember what the price was, but it was pretty reasonable for what it is. It's a very, the tensile strength, the elasticity, everything's got like a good mix. I had a pretty good crash with it, and I think that's all that happened. Not a big deal. So I like it. And believe it or not, it looks like you've got this Heller camera pitch, but you really don't. You can adjust it so it's like really, really mild for you guys that are doing the mild stuff. So anyway, that's my review of the Phucket Flight Club. Bam. Cool name, kids. Anyway, stay tuned. DVR footage coming right here. Nothing special. Just a 3S and me crashing. Talk soon. Keep shining that up. Bye.
Come inside when you're ready to, but no chance if you don't want to. am, JJ. Hope you like fishing.